A mother's scent can have profound effects on her baby, but can it teach them to develop fear? Hey guys, Tara here for DNews, and we've long been taught that smell is the most powerful sense we have. We associate memories with it, we use it subconsciously to pick mates, and now science suggests it may play a role in how we develop fears. A new study published in the Proceedings of the National Academy of Sciences shows that babies have an innate ability to acquire fears from their mothers just by smelling them in times of distress, which answers the age-old question of how a mother's traumatic experiences can affect her child, even if those experiences happened before the child was born. For this study, researchers trained a group of female rats to fear the smell of peppermint by exposing them to mild electric shocks whenever they smelled it. They then allowed the rats to mate, and after they gave birth, they exposed them to the smell again, without the shock this time, in order to provoke the fear response. In one experiment, they had the pups of the rats there with the mom as they were exposed to the scent, and they found the pups also feared the smell of peppermint, despite never having learned to associate it with fear. Now, one could argue that the pups were only scared because they saw that their moms were scared, so they repeated the same experiment with another group of rats. But this time, the mothers were not present. Instead, researchers piped in the odor of the mother reacting to the scent, and still, the pups continued to fear the smell of peppermint. What's even more fascinating is that the pups they used for this experiment were too young to have even developed the natural ability to learn fears. So how does something like this happen? Well, to figure that out, researchers used special brain imaging and zeroed in on the lateral amygdala. This is the part of our brains that helps us detect and respond to threats later in life. But the results of this study shows that it's also key in helping our brains develop fears. Sure enough, when they repeated the experiment with that part of the brain blocked, the pups failed to acquire the fear of peppermint from their mothers. According to the author of the study, rats are immune to learning information about environmental dangers during the early stages of infancy. But if their mother is the source of that threat information, then it's possible for them to learn from her. Those memories that do develop are long-lasting. Of course, with most studies done on rats, it's hard to say exactly how these behaviors translate to humans, but remember that part of the reason we use rats for experiments like this is because we share many of the same genetics and behaviors, and the phenomenon of acquiring fears from your parents isn't unheard of in humans. One example the author gives are children of Holocaust survivors who frequently experience nightmares, avoidance instincts, and even flashbacks to traumatic events that they themselves never actually experienced. Cases like that are what makes this study all the more exciting. Being able to identify and possibly prevent the mechanism by which this happens can have very real effects for people living with anxieties and phobias. What do you guys think? Do you have any irrational fears? And if so, where do you think you got them from? Let us know in the comments below, and as always, thank you guys for watching.